Hey, what's going on, guys? Just want to give you guys an update on our sweetheart Lychee. Is doing a dramatic growth here. Look at all these new growth, huh? Within a few weeks. If you look at my other videos, most of the leaf fell off due to strong winds and a rainstorm, which knocked down our fence. And once the leaf all drop, a lot of new growth start coming out. Just surprised how fast it bouncing back. Pretty much most every branches has a new growth. Let's focus on this one. Alright, that one doesn't want to focus, so let's move on. I'm just happy and excited that our Lychee is adapting to the environment, because we just put it in the ground a few months ago. Look at that. Yep. So beautiful, so peaceful here in our backyard. Going to growth. Look how nice and beautiful it is, huh? And it's always good to see that your hard work is showing up. It's starting to be rewarding, and it motivates you and more to do to keep going. Look at all this. Earlier it was just bare up here, nothing. The wind give leaf burn and drop. Now it's bouncing back, new growth and new stem. Yeah. Really nice and beautiful, huh? Lychee is one of my favorite fruits. If I have to choose between Lychee or Longan, Lychee. I have to choose Lychee. It has that sweet and a nice texture. It's in everywhere, it's growing. Growing everywhere. Hey, look, maybe it's starting to flower again. Looks like it, right? Maybe. Could be. Swirl. The swirl, no. Let me get up here. Look at all that new growth. Happy is bouncing back. Alright guys, let me know do you guys grow your own lychee also? Do you have a lychee tree? If so, what's your tips? And is lychee one of your favorite fruits? Here, you guys, come on, focus. That's the old growth right here. It just dried out. Alright guys, just want to give you guys an update. If you want to see some more, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Have a good day.